There's a couple of things you need to know about fly fishing. The first is that you've really got to enjoy getting wet, and the second is you've got to enjoy kitting up, because if you don't catch any fish, this is the best you're going to get all day. And I'm about to prepare for a day on the river. First thing to do is to load up your fishing vest, which may seem like a load of old cobblers, but you need to do this, because if you don't, you run out of stuff. Gimp for floating flies. Those are little pockets, so you don't get your fly stuck all the time. Two reels, sinking line, floating line, very essential. They go in the reel pockets at the back. Box of flies, surgical scissors for hook grabbing and taking out, and they're on this nice little piece of clever stuff here. And that's a little pair of pinchers for snipping your line. Very handy. The whole thing, you have that jacket on and you're ready to go in the river ranges. But in emergencies, when all else fails, you have to have a good rummage around your fly box to try and match something in here with whatever is happening on the river. And hopefully this will push you on the river Bourne. You're going to be using the tiniest flies. I'm not even sure. That is a nymph, a tiny little pupa of a fly with a little 16 hook on it. That is capable of catching the biggest trout. That's it, ready to go.
There he goes, lad. There you go. What a perfect fish. Wow. Fantastic. Yes. There he is, the handsome fish. Look at that.
Thank you.